This is about 1,500 gallons of malted rye fermenting itself into beer so that Crispin can distill it on the Germain Robin antique cognac still. Instead of having the stuff made for him by some beer manufacturer, Crispin wants to be in touch with it. He makes it himself. Sometimes that takes 2 months inside this tank to get it absolutely right. How come you're not buying our stuff?